It is the show that has changed superstars' lives. This is NXT.
The future is here, and the future is now.
And we're starting this card off with some fireworks. Let's do this. Hold on to your seats. We have singles action coming up next.
We have a real fan favorite against an imposing adversary.
Let's do it.
And there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
And I can't help but get the feeling that this is gonna be one of those matches people will be talking about for a long time to come.
Face crusher!
Oh, perfect kick!
Oh, my.
Beautiful technique.
On the shoulders here.
And it could be a long way down from there.
Oh, right in the face.
Destroyed.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Tear the features clean off your face.
He looks a bit off his game here, but he's not appearing too worse for wear, at least not yet anyway.
Well, he's got him covered.
And he doesn't stay down for long.
Not yet.
Uh-oh.
He lets it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
He's not looking like himself here. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes, momentum has a way of permanently...
He's going for the pin. And there's a kick out at one.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, and he connects.
There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on, toughen up.
I think we know a cutter.
That was simply amazing.
Real nicely done. I can't believe he's in this.
Still too fresh.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Here he goes.
Come out of nowhere.
Oh, KO!
I'm not sure how much he has left.
What an uppercut.
He's on the defensive now. I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
In a back-and-forth match like this, he has to do everything in his power not to let his opponent gain too much momentum here.
Who knows what's going to happen? This match could go anywhere. What a match!
I don't know how much more of this he can take. He might just have nothing left to give, guys.
He is hurt.
Yeah, things certainly appear to be trending in the wrong direction for him right now, guys.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
He's in trouble.
He's almost got him.
Look at this. Boom!
Can he finish the job?
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
That's up.
Nailed it. Reverses that one. Oh, and he reverses it.
I don't know how much more damage one person can take. I don't care how tough you are.
Harsh impact.
I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael.
Oh, how resilient was that?
He's still...
Oof. Victory is on the horizon.
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
Boom, what impact. Dodges that one. He's looking there! That was vicious!
But he's got to capitalize now!
And the slam!
I'm not sure how much he has left.
Now it's time to capitalize.
When this guy's on, look out.
You've got to believe this one's over!
The end may be near, folks. Tonight may not be his night, guys.
I think this one's over.
Ooh, that kick could be a game changer.
Insult! And will this be it?
Two!
And he got a near fall out of it.
How'd he do that?
Jumping, leaping attack. He's too quick for him there. On, he dodges out of the way. Ooh, what impact.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
At what point do those thoughts creep in of, what do I have to do to put this
on? That has got to be it.
Now that got those shoulders on the mat.
Two!
Too close for comfort.
How'd he do that?
He's playing with him now. He might have it.
Nailed it.
Wow, I'm just a
surprise.
The cover, and this one's history. What a win.
Now let's take another look at these guys in action.
I really enjoyed every minute of this.
Here is your winner, Alex Sanchez.
Kicking off the night with an impressive victory.
And if that matches any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening.
What a way to kick off the night. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started. We have triple threat action coming up.
It's a triple threat match, so an attack can come from anywhere.
We often discuss that strategy is so important in a triple threat match. To emerge victorious, a superstar must be able to seize opportunity. That could include letting an opponent do all the work in beating down the other participant and then coming in to reap the benefits.
The unpredictability of a triple threat match makes this almost impossible to predict. Any one of these three can walk out of here the winner. Oh, nasty impact.
In the corner.
Beautiful technique.
Setting him up. Oh, a shin breaker.
Try walking after that one.
At 2016's Clash of Champions, it was another classic triple threat match for the Raw Women's Championship. It was Bayley versus the Boss, Sasha Banks, versus the champion, Charlotte Flair. The match started out more like a singles match between the Boss and the Queen. Bayley learned very quickly it was every woman for herself.
The triple threat match for the Raw Women's Championship is another example of the incredible competition between the female superstars of WWE. Charlotte was physically dominant in fighting off the challenges of Bayley and Sasha Banks. At one point, the Queen even landed a moonsault on both their opponents at the same time. But the Boss and Bayley put it all on the line and kept fighting.
There were several near pinfalls during this battle, but in the end, as it should be, the Queen exhibited her genetic superiority by fighting off both her challengers. After drilling Bayley with a boot to the face, the Queen pinned the Hunter and retained her Raw Women's Championship.
Backbreaker!
Axe handle finds the mark.
Oh, look at this power!
Focused attack on the back.
Oh man, she's rolling now.
Here we go.
You gotta believe this one's over. This might be it, guys.
Shoulders on the mat. She wants to do this in the ring. She's not going away yet.
Not yet.
Look at her go.
Nice calf kick. Great elevation. This might be it.
Oh my.
Cover.
She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
Gonna take more than that.
Ah, come on!
By any means necessary.
And she kicks out with relative ease.
Too soon.
And she drops her.
That was about as in-your-face as it gets.
Boom! Oh, my goodness, this hurts! Oh! Now the old vicious head crank!
Look at the torque.
She knows how to make a comeback.
Did you hear that thud?
God.
There's a pin now.
One, two. And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
This is not where she wants to be. She definitely doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if she wants to be successful here tonight.
She's absolutely off her game now, guys. You know, being in the ring with two other women has a way of doing that to a superstar.
I don't know. She really doesn't have much reason for concern here. I mean, she's been in control.
Harsh impact.
Talk about taking.
Will this be enough?
Two.
Gets the shoulder up.
Just power out.
Oh, what impact.
She's calling for it.
I think this is the beginning of the end.
It's locked in.
Got a tap. This could be it, guys.
and she gets out of the way.
She goes down hard.
She's going to be feeling that one for a while.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. She goes for the cover.
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Unreal.
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
Will it be?
Oh, ouch.
She shows signs of life.
She's showing a lot more than that.
She is on fire.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Victory is on the horizon.
That's just great execution.
And that one takes her down.
Turn out the lights, Cole. This one's over.
Boom!
Look at that in a second time.
Nailed it.
She's back in full control now.
This could be it. Cover.
What a win. Talk about seizing opportunity.
Let's take another look at these ladies going toe-to-toe.
She's taking care of business. And so it goes.
Here is your winner, Yuri.
And that's a win to start off the night.
If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
Don't move. We have a great match coming up next.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date versus a formidable opponent.
You don't want to miss it.
Two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
Oh, man! What a stomp! Good grief!
Oh, nasty impact.
Impact. Oh, man.
He's starting to feel it here. He's really going to need to create some space for himself.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this right now.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action.
The back of the neck.
Ouch.
He knows he's in trouble.
He doesn't look too eager to get up, and I don't blame him.
Showing off some of his speed there.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
He gets him with a reversal.
German suplex spike.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. Don't be surprised if he shrugs it off and comes back more motivated than ever.
Yikes. Sure, he's taking some punishment here, but given how much he prefers to be on the outside of the ring, he can very well change the outlook of the match with one shot.
Yeah, but if you count him out now, guys, you'd be making a very big mistake. Mark my words.
Oh, and he
he reverses it. Oh, look at just... Oof! What impact!
He's not looking good here. He came into this match looking for a...
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Nobody controls the pace.
That'll hinder your modeling career.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there, but only one can walk out victorious.
Yeah, I don't believe that he didn't win this match right there.
Too early in the match to end it.
Ooh, what impact. So great to be back in the hometown of WWE Hall of Famer Bruno Sammartino.
Beautiful technique.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. I don't think there's any coming back from this type of assault. Looks to me like he just hit a wall.
This is all but over.
Four.
Hot day. Hopefully this WWE action is helping you get through those midweek blues.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Cutting it close here, guys.
What a coward. He's trying to get himself counted out, Cole.
Eight.
Back in from the floor.
Here he goes.
Boom.
Got every ounce of that one. This could be over.
Ooh, right to the face. This one is over.
Oh, my. How in the world did he kick out of that?
Wow.
Face crusher.
He goes for the cover.
Two.
Gets the shoulder up.
Wow, what's it going to take?
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
Look,
you gotta believe this one's over. Here's his moment.
And he got a near fall out of it.
How'd he do that?
He's not going to like this. Looking for a repeat.
Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
Nasty impact,
but can he follow up here?
Looking for all the glory here.
Two.
Digging deep for a kick out.
Uh-uh.
Boom, what impact.
What a stomp.
Grief.
He might have beautiful technique. Can he finish the job? That's the way they drew it up.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Face crusher.
Nailed it.
A second time.
Big time.
That should do it.
He's got the shoulders down.
One, two.
I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
One.
Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup.
I really can't believe what's gone down so far. This match has been even more physical than I thought it would be.
Two. Three.
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that.
Oh boy, he is wrong.
Five.
Harsh impact.
He's got to hurry if he doesn't want to get counted out here.
Time's certainly not on his side, Michael.
Eight.
Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys.
Ten. Okay, ring the bell.
I can tell you, nobody's happy about it.
We've got some highlights from the last one queued up. Here we go.
I remember this part very well.
Here is your winner, Alex Sanchez.
The ref had no choice here but to end this one via countout.
And if that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing
evening. Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.
Don't change that channel. We have singles action coming up.
We have a real fan favorite against an imposing adversary.
Gonna settle the score.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle. One-on-one, mano a mano.
And it looks to me like this entire arena is on its feet, and understandably so.
Show signs of fatigue. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
You seem more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him.
This might be it!
Oh, my!
Nice job getting out of the way of that one.
Taking some offense. He's still got plenty of gas left in his tank, though.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring with.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point. But that can obviously all change here.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Ooh, what impact. That could be a game changer.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
He's not going to like this.
Stay down, man.
Incoming. He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Roll, there it is.
He needs to capitalize on it now.
I wouldn't be surprised if that caused some serious internal injuries.
He's on his heels. And at this point, how much more does he have to give?
He's really starting to look fatigued here, guys. And when that happens, your whole body starts to give out on you. He's going to need to be careful here.
A very crucial part in the match for him here. He simply cannot let his opponent gain too much momentum.
And a kick out. Not even close on that one.
Have to put in a little more work than that.
Here it comes, Michael.
Byron, you should try this once. One night stand.
No thanks.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Here we go a second time.
But he's got to capitalize now.
If at first you don't
secure. I'm not sure if the referee didn't blow that call.
Might have slipped their call.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
This could be all she wrote.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
The end may be near.
He's back in control here.
He's lining him up. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
How much more punishment needs to be dished out? Just finish it. This might be the beginning of the end for him.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's looking at it.
Man, that should do it.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
Two.
Barely at 2.5.
This is amazing.
Crashing down the hard way. Oh, bam, what a slam.
I knew it was only a matter of time.
That'll readjust your spine.
No question, he's feeling invincible right now.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He wants it one more.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
That's what he was looking for, Mike.
We've got a cover. One, two, three.
Yes, unreal performance.
Corey, I think that may be the biggest win of that young man's career.
It's hard not to agree with you, Cole. It was an incredible victory.
Yeah, I mean, a hard-fought matchup.
And that's a great show of respect. Tremendous sportsmanship. Gotta love it.
I had a feeling we would start this way.
He's ready to lay it all out right here.
This could honestly be about a few things. Let's find out. Okay.
One of the most popular superstars in the WWE, no question. Confidence is good. Arrogance is not. Walking a fine line there. With him, you know this is going to be good.
He's not going to keep us waiting, so let's find out.
Better not take anything for granted in this business. That's all I'm going to say. Not feeling the love for that superstar.
check that ego at the door.
And I, for one, can't wait.
I can't believe what we just saw.
There's no doubt that everyone in this capacity arena is behind that statement, partner.